He has a challenge now, trying to kill off a 5-on-3 St. Cloud State power play. Benedict Brodzinski blocked by McMillan, and he feels that one. The senior Mark McMillan is going to have to try to gimp off and give St. Cloud another seam here. Shot right on by...
See that, but again, that's the type of player that McMillan is. He blocks that one. Johnny Brodzinski may have one of the hardest shots in the league, no question. And as we take a second look, look at McMillan. He gets that one right up, looks like either on the arm or above the knee. And
wow. Looked like the arm there, perhaps, didn't it?
Yeah.
But we couldn't tell for sure, so let's not speculate. But he's getting some attention from the North Dakota training staff in the tunnel. Johnny Brodzinski's shot is perhaps the best in college hockey. Joey Benick now circling to the perimeter. Brodzinski, wow, winds up Stetcher with the block. Now Morley takes a look. 25 remaining, comes back out. Here's Morley looking. Russell in front. They try to feather that pass to Benick, and it was too far. 15 remaining. The crowd's into it. Brodzinski partially fanned, and Stetcher got a piece of it. He's feeling that. That drive is wide. 5 remaining in the North Dakota penalty kill.
And listen to this building. It's going mad in here. They're a standing ovation as time expires on this penalty.
Brodzinski shooting. That's blocked by Ledoux. A standing ovation as North Dakota has killed off a 5-on-3. Listen to the building.
Troy Stetcher, two big blocks.